Joshua Villanueva.
Y'all hear me good?
Yeah.
Wake up, man, wake up. We all here for a positive reason. I'm a little nervous, I don't know why, but I do this all the time. I wish somebody made me the note that it was about women's suffrage, because I didn't know that, but, you know, I got home, so sorry. My name's Leonora. I've been writing this in a way to express myself since I was yay young. Every time I feel like I'm going through something, or I just can't take it anymore, or I'm down and out, I use my pen and my paper. That's my positive way of getting my frustration out. The poem I'm going to read today, the first one, is basically inspirational words, because nowadays a lot of our youth is kind of lost out there and hanging with the wrong crew and defining cool in a bad manner. So I wrote this. It's called an inspirational speaker. The average black man, 6 feet tall. The average black man in the system, that's what represents me, that's all. I can sit here and blame the white man and spit out racial slurs. I can blame the justice system and its discriminatory words. Say slavery and racism is not dead, just hidden these days. Or I can sit back and really think and reflect about my ways. Hung out with the wrong crew, did drugs and robbed too. Of course I was a thug, cause that's how hood niggas do. Rapping about college, selling, and rapping was my career. Being successful in life became my ultimate fear. Too cool to say more than 3-letter words. Those I didn't like, I made sure they heard. But reality is, with your cause, there's an effect. And because of my cause, I have regrets. Should I pick the chose, and just have been me? The average black man working towards a degree. Then I wouldn't be here, more than likely. Your life follows the road that you pave. Your appearance reflects who you are. Everything you do, everything you say or do, reflects you. Moral of the story, stay true to you, or become trapped and alone in your thoughts, as your voice goes unheard and silence to all. Catch yourself before you fall, and all of the word freedom.